It's a holiday tradition that brings joy to thousands of people, but now Santa's staying away. It's been a tough year, and now a beloved Christmas tradition is taking a break. CBS 2's Alex Biston complains why Candy Cane Lane is canceled.
It's a site that attracts thousands to Acacia Avenue every year.
And a bunch of people can come and you can look at all the decorations and stuff.
This El Segundo neighborhood normally looks like a glimpse into the North Pole each holiday season, as dozens of homes are decked out in lights as far as the eye can see.
We look forward to it every year. All the people there really get into it, and it's like almost like over the top.
But this year, the Grinch who stole Christmas, according to the Sutlovich family, is COVID.
Girls have always grown up loving it. I know my older one's upset that it's closed. She misses all the lights.
The city of El Segundo announced it's canceling the Christmas tradition for the first time since 1949. In years past, the city provided permits that allowed streets to close off to cars. But this year, no permits will be issued.
Extremely disappointed. The kids are so excited, and it's just such a wonderful experience. It gets really crowded.
But for those who grew up visiting Candy Cane Lane every Christmas, like Lisa Blackford, the announcement is quite a letdown.
Sad, but I wasn't surprised because I'd heard it was likely to happen.
Reporting in El Segundo, Alex Biston, CBS 2 News.